Why does dog noses wet? There are some myths about dogs' wet noses that just aren't true. A dry nose or a cold nose means a dog is sick. Some people believe that if my dog's nose is wet, it's an indication of some health problems. In reality, a wet nose in dogs is normal and generally indicates good health. It helps them regulate their body temperature and enhances their sense of smell. Others think that wiping off the nose to make it cleaner is a good way to clean it. Before we dive into answers, I have a quick favor to ask. If you haven't already, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. Trust me, you won't want to miss out on what's coming next. But wiping off a dog's nose is unnecessary and could potentially cause irritation. Before we get to the answers, it's worth understanding why dogs' noses are wet. This can offer insights into their health, behavior, and evolutionary adaptations, ability to tracking, hunting, and detecting drugs or explosives. In this video, we will look at why dogs' noses are wet and reveal some surprising facts. 1. Health indicator. The condition of a dog's nose can be an indicator of their overall health. A healthy dog typically has a moist nose, while a dry or cracked nose can be a sign of dehydration, fever, or other health issues. Regularly checking the moisture level of your dog's nose can help you monitor their health and catch potential problems early. Veterinarians often look at the nose as part of a general health assessment. A consistently dry or cracked nose can indicate underlying health issues such as dehydration, fever, or skin disorders like hyperkeratosis. Conversely, an overly wet or runny nose can signal respiratory infections or allergies. It's important for dog owners to know what is normal for their pet and to seek veterinary advice if they notice any significant changes in the nose's condition. Regular hydration, proper nutrition, and monitoring for signs of illness can help maintain a healthy nose and overall well-being. 2. The anatomy of a dog's nose. It's essential to understand the basic anatomy of a dog's nose to understand why it's wet. A dog's nose consists of the nostrils, or nares, the nasal cavity, and a specialized organ called the vomeronasal organ, which is crucial for detecting pheromones. The nose is covered with a thin layer of mucus, which is one of the reasons it feels wet. The canine nose is a complex structure designed for maximum olfactory efficiency. The external part of the nose, known as the rhinorrhium, is hairless and contains numerous small sweat glands that contribute to its moistness. Inside, the nasal cavity is lined with a mucous membrane that secretes mucus. This mucus traps particles from the air, including scents and allergens. The vomeronasal organ, located at the base of the nasal septum, is specialized for detecting pheromones, playing a critical role in social and reproductive behaviors. The moisture on the nose aids in dissolving these scent molecules, making them easier to detect and process. 3. The role of mucus in scent detection. The thin layer of mucus on a dog's nose plays a vital role in their incredible sense of smell. This mucus helps to trap scent particles from the air, allowing dogs to analyze them more effectively. When dogs lick their noses, they transfer these particles to the olfactory glands in their mouth, enhancing their ability to identify and process different smells. Mucus in a dog's nose acts as a sticky trap for scent molecules. These molecules adhere to the mucus, and as the dog sniffs, the particles are brought into contact with olfactory receptors cells in the nasal cavity. Dogs have up to 300 million olfactory receptors compared to about 5 million in humans, making their sense of smell incredibly sensitive. The act of licking the nose not only keeps it moist, but also transfers the captured scent molecules to the mouth's olfactory receptors. This process, known as the retronasal route, allows dogs to analyze smells more thoroughly. 4. Temperature regulation. Another reason dogs' noses are wet is to help with temperature regulation. Dogs do not sweat through their skin like humans. Instead, they sweat through their paw pads and noses. The moisture on their noses helps to cool them down by evaporating and providing a cooling effect. This is particularly important for dogs with thick fur or in hot climates. The evaporative cooling effect of a wet nose works similarly to how sweat cools humans. When the moisture on a dog's nose evaporates, it takes heat away from the surface, helping to reduce the dog's body temperature. This is especially beneficial for dogs because they do not have sweat glands distributed over their bodies like humans. The nasal secretions, along with panting, are primary methods for thermoregulation. Thick-furred breeds and dogs in warmer climates rely on this mechanism to prevent overheating and maintain a stable body temperature. 5. Enhanced sensory perception. A wet nose improves a dog's sensory perception in several ways. The moisture can enhance the sensitivity of their nose to detect even faint scents. This is crucial for tasks such as tracking, hunting, and detecting drugs or explosives. The enhanced sensory perception provided by a wet nose makes dogs valuable companions in various professional fields. The wetness of a dog's nose can capture and hold scent particles more efficiently, allowing for better detection and analysis. This heightened sensitivity is why dogs are often used in search and rescue operations, detection of narcotics, explosives, and even medical conditions such as cancer and diabetes. The moist surface of the nose can also detect subtle changes in temperature and humidity, which can be important for tracking prey or navigating environments. Professional working dogs undergo rigorous training to harness and refine these natural abilities, making their wet noses an invaluable tool. 6. Evolutionary adaptations. The wet nose is an evolutionary adaptation that has helped dogs survive and thrive in various environments. Early canines developed wet noses to enhance their hunting abilities, allowing them to track prey more effectively. This adaptation has been passed down through generations and remains a key feature of modern dogs. The evolution of the wet nose in canines is closely tied to their role as hunters and scavengers. Early ancestors of modern dogs needed a keen sense of smell to locate food and avoid predators. The development of a wet nose enhanced their ability to detect scents over long distances and in various environmental conditions. This trait was naturally selected for over generations, leading to the highly developed olfactory system seen in today's dogs. Even domestic dogs, which no longer need to hunt for survival, retain this characteristic as a vestige of their wild ancestors. 7. Behavioral aspects. The behavior of licking their noses is not just about keeping them wet. It's also a way for dogs to communicate and show submission or anxiety. When a dog licks its nose, it might be signaling to other dogs or humans that it is not a threat. This behavior is often observed in stressful situations or when a dog is meeting a new animal or person. Nose licking in dogs is a multifaceted behavior with both physiological and communicative purposes. From a physiological standpoint, it helps keep the nose moist, aiding in scent detection. Behaviorally, it serves as a calming signal in canine body language. When a dog licks its nose, it can indicate submission or a desire to avoid confrontation. This is commonly observed in social interactions where a dog feels uncertain or stressed. Understanding these subtle cues can help dog owners and trainers better interpret and respond to their pet's needs and emotions. 8. Age-related changes. As dogs age, the moisture level of their noses can change. Older dogs may experience drier noses due to a decrease in the production of mucus or other age-related health issues. Monitoring these changes and providing appropriate care can help maintain the health and comfort of senior dogs. Aging in dogs brings about various physiological changes, including those affecting nasal moisture. Senior dogs may produce less mucus, leading to drier noses. Age-related health issues, such as reduced kidney function, can also affect hydration levels. Owners should pay close attention to changes in their older dog's nose condition and adjust care routines accordingly. Providing a diet that supports hydration, using humidifiers to maintain indoor air moisture, and ensuring regular veterinary checkups can help manage these age-related changes and keep senior dogs comfortable and healthy. 9. The role of genetics. Genetics also play a role in the moisture level of a dog's nose. Certain breeds are more prone to dry or wet noses due to their genetic makeup. For example, brachycephalic breeds, dogs with short noses, like bulldogs and pugs, may have different nasal characteristics compared to breeds with longer noses like greyhounds or German shepherds. Genetic factors influence various aspects of a dog's physiology, including nose moisture. Brachycephalic breeds, characterized by their short and broad skulls, often have different nasal structures and mucus production patterns compared to dolichocephalic, long-nosed breeds. These structural differences can affect how moisture is maintained on the nose surface. Understanding breed-specific characteristics can help owners provide tailored care to ensure the health and comfort of their dogs. For instance, owners of brachycephalic breeds may need need to be more vigilant about hydration and environmental humidity to prevent nasal dryness. Understanding why dogs have wet noses is crucial for appreciating their unique physiology and behaviors. The moisture on a dog's nose is a natural and essential feature, playing a vital role in scent detection, temperature regulation, and overall health. By debunking common myths and exploring the various functions of a wet nose, we've seen that it is an indicator of good health, aids in their extraordinary sense of smell, helps keep them cool, and even serves as a communication tool. Dog owners should regularly monitor their pet's nose for changes in moisture, as these can signal underlying health issues. Providing proper care, such as ensuring adequate hydration and nutrition, can help maintain a healthy nose and a happy, healthy dog. In summary, a wet nose is not just a random characteristic, but a result of evolutionary adaptations that have made dogs excellent hunters, companions, and service animals. By understanding and respecting this aspect of their biology, we can better care for our canine friends and appreciate the incredible capabilities that come with a simple, wet nose. Thank you for watching. If you found this video informative, please like, share, and subscribe for more insights into the fascinating world of dogs.